Now, CBS News projects breaking news of the moment. President Obama, we project, will carry the state of Wisconsin and its 10 electoral votes. Let's have a look at the race map now on the presidential race. This is how it has changed. Mr. Obama and Mr. Romney now tied in the electoral vote race to 270, with Wisconsin now in the president's column. So we were looking at the swing states, those battleground states that could go either way, and we were looking at those tabulated votes. The state of Florida, we were just showing you, is nearly tied with 82% of the vote counted. Let's look at the second largest of those swing states, the state of Ohio. 36% of the vote has been counted. Mr. Obama out to an early lead. North Carolina, also very close. 75% of the vote has been counted in North Carolina, a hard-fought state. The unemployment rate there is still 9.6%, well over the national average. Mitt Romney with a lead there in North Carolina. Looking at the state of Virginia, 52% of the vote in Virginia has been counted. Mitt Romney out with a lead there. We have breaking news. President Obama, CBS News projects, will carry the state of New Hampshire. This is the first of the swing states, the 9 battleground states that will decide this election. This is the first one that has come through for us tonight. President Obama, we project, will carry the state of New Hampshire. Let's go to the presidential race map yet again. Now that New Hampshire is in the president's column, he has 157 electoral votes to Mitt Romney's 153.